Greetings everyone, and welcome back to Far Cry Primal, episode 2. Hope you've been enjoying the very first episode. Welcome back. As I say, episode 2 today. Going to continue helping out whatever her name is. It did say in the opening epilogue there that we're going to go and find some plants for her just outside the cave to help her fix her tiger bite that she's got. Let's see if we can help her up. We've already seen this cutscene before. Find leaves to heal tiger wound. Here we are. These are what we need. Let's keep our club just in case. Deep wounds. That's all. There's something over there. Ah, see, here we are. But they're just the conventional old vines. There's nothing around there. There's no like hitting the tree, doesn't it? Keep scanning around. There isn't any. Okay, there is actually lots of things down there. Maybe we can go on a bit of a hunt whilst we're out here. Get a little bit more animal fat. Yeah, why not? Let's do it. I mean, where's the nearest one? Here's one. There we are. That should do enough. Only think we needed the one. Reason being, obviously in The Witcher, there's the ability to craft things, but we haven't done a lot of it. This game has a lot more crafting as well, but obviously for this, we will be needing it. So if we get into big fights, get into things, you know, issues with other humans or anything like that, I want to make sure that we are going to be able to fight our way. Let's take some elder wood here as well. Let's see what are these things down here. Walkers through the stones. Doesn't look like anything important. Okay, there are eels around here which need to be kept. I take it it's the. Okay, we killed that one. Pick this green leaf up as well. Move the body. Take it, we can throw him in the water. Oh, we got some skills. Okay, let's have a look here, what we got. Approach an enemy from behind or from cover, F to execute a silent kill. And hunter vision, throw rock on land and distract enemies. Okay, that's quite cool. Primitive fire, yeah. So I can learn one more health bar. Heal myself while sprinting. Or... Okay. Or do we want the heal? Yeah, let's get this one. Just gonna get one more leaf from here, just in case one isn't enough. So we've encountered our first. Uh, We're actually beating this guy in a race. Come on, come on. Obviously fell over. It turns out actually that we did need four. So we're going to go and grab gather this one right here. What's this? Meat eater as well. Yeah, see there's another person who's completely lost his head. We need to be careful for these guys. There isn't any of the others, are there? Obviously, when the red marker came up on the minimap, I assumed, oh, yeah, that's going to be just a normal person that we're going to be having to... In fact, I thought it was an eagle at first, so... Because I saw one above. But I mean, there's more than one. But why is there only one marker? It turned out to be that person trying to creep up on me. We got a pretty decent edge on it. So... So, hey-ho, really? Nice, we got a moving headshot on him. Is there any others? There was another one, but we were able to get him already. Can we, like, throw him down there? We can. How many arrows do we even have? It's not like we can't craft more. We have plenty of wood. So we're going to keep being attacked by these flesh eaters throughout our time. We're going to have to put a lot of effort into stopping that happening, to be fair. I wonder whether she knows Syla. That we found her. Syla, that's her name.
Shaja Tani Chlauta. Ku Chlawata.
Yeah, we did. Lovely. Pushing little bits of leaves into someone's flesh wound. Oh well, she'll heal.
Washed.
No problem.
Luhayam, Urus Quapacham.
Palhubayatar.
Wool. Curse.
Udam.
We saw some of the Udam.
Salwa Tija. Ualna. Winja Waida. Uhai Padas Shwana.
See, that's what we need to do, to be fair.
Masi Shashautan Waida Taka. Usagi Shwada.
So we've got goat up there. Plenty of different people. Deep wounds been completed. Set a waypoint to that. What's this? Claim this bonfire. That's kind of what we want to be doing first. What's we doing? How are we doing for bows? Let's make sure we've got enough. We can make a bunch of we can make a spear as well, which does less damage, but does more damage when thrown. But the bow is still much better. Spear's got a bit more reach. New upgrades unlocked, okay. Okay, so we need those things, right. We're off to this bonfire out here, which is 500 away. We've got to be careful because obviously we've already run into meat eaters, into the Udar, whatever they're called, already. Obviously, we don't want to be running into them again. But it's going to be a good way to go. Let's go around this way. But my pack is already full of hardwood, so let's what was it, this one, sit on fire, we don't really want to do that. We want to craft. Do we really want to set the bows up? Can we even do that? Oh, nice. Okay, so we can actually set the bow on fire. And maybe shoot, like, their hut. Honestly, what is this thing? Hardwood, okay. See how useful this thing is. Stay still. Yeah, it completely burns them. Is it safe to jump down here? Is if we scale? Where's our nice bit of wood? More food. Is it safe to cross this water? There's a mammoth over there. There's only one way to find Neil. Doesn't look like it's dangerous to cross. These guys do like to attack together. Can we take some of this? Slate, okay. So we want to be a little bit more careful when attacking the boars themselves. Some mammoth here. Obviously that's going to take quite a few hits. Do we take it on? Do we have enough to take it on? Let's not risk it. Let's go take this camp first. Quickly check the map out. Yeah, let's take this path that's apparently... That's not what I wanted. I wanted this one. Apparently there's like a path here which should lead up to it. Okay. Yeah, here's the path. Actually, I don't really want to use that. I also want to make sure that I can hopefully creep up on this place rather than, you know, have it any other way. Fucking hell, there's a moose. Oh shit. There's a wolf. It's a doll. Okay. Let's have a look here because we were able to. Okay, if we kill three of these dolls, we should be able to craft ourselves a heap. And a bag. You can go for a little bit of a... Okay, so those eagles do actually cause a problem, I think. Bonfires are large beacons that mark your territory once claimed. Get rid of nearby enemies and light the bonfire to claim them. Claim bonfires unlock fast travel points and offer safe places to rest and access your reward stash. Yep, okay. What we want to do though is we want to creep up on it. Because whatever happens, there's bound to be other people. So let's try and keep the noise down. Keep ourselves in hunter vision. Get to the top of this rock. And see if we can just take people out from here. Okay, where are they? I might be blind, but honestly, I currently do not see anybody at this base. Okay, let's have a look into possibly shooting them down. It's gonna be quite difficult, but yeah, it's gonna be really fucking difficult. Basically, I'm gonna have to Light it. Do that. Wee. Boom. 1 out of 16 bonfires claimed. The Venga population has increased. Awesome. I can now fast travel. You can also fast travel to your village to build or upgrade huts. Fast traveling anywhere in survivor mode costs meat. We're not in survivor mode, that doesn't matter. Okay. Reward station place where extra resources and items are stored for you. Okay, so what we got in here? We have got hardwood, got lots of flint, animal hide, bone, bee cluster, and clay pots. And we have one more skill. Gathering skills, let's see what she's got. Reveal terrain. Reveal 200 more terrain around you in the map menu. Uncovers more activities and missions. Our plants are displayed on your menu. Let's get this one. We can find the plants anyway. Okay. We have to pick between one or the other. Alright, that's easy enough. Okay, so moving on, we're going to be moving up to a bunch of different places here. Help Venga escort. Escort a group of Venga to safety. Unknown location. Unknown location. And explore. Okay. Bring back that shaman. A bunch of different quests around here. We will be doing those in the next episode, guys. Though, thank you ever so much for watching so far. We've got our first bonfire. If you enjoyed, you know what to do. Hit that like button, subscribe, tell your friends about the channel. I've been POYTEBUSH, I hope you've enjoyed, and peace guys, hope you enjoyed.